because I've been told only one of the two individuals took me up on my offer. Joining us now, good evening, Triple H and Stephanie.
Good evening, Vince.
Hi, Daddy.
Triple H, before you begin, and in front of all of these witnesses again, I want you to know I did not in any way condone your activity of last Monday night.
You know, Vince, I know you didn't. I mean, and how could you? You know, what I did was wrong, Vince. It was a bad thing. I ruined a match, a great match, with two great athletes. I ruined that match for all the fans of the World Wrestling Federation. And at the same time, I cost Stone Cold Steve Austin the one thing he holds dearest in his heart, the World Wrestling Federation Championship. And you know, I wish I could change it. I wish I could go back. Now, you know what? Truth be told, I wouldn't change a damn thing.
Uh-oh.
Austin, just when you thought I was gone, just when you thought your problems had disappeared, I'm back.
Uh-oh.
And I'm back, and I'm badder than ever.
He's back!
Austin, just when you thought all that hard work, that 1 year you spent rehabbing, training, all that blood, sweat, and tears, all that emotion, all that pain, just when you thought it was all gonna come together, just when you thought it was all gonna pay off, and you were gonna once again become the World Wrestling Federation champion, quicker than a referee's hand can slap that mat, Austin, I took it all away. I took it all away. Now, Vince, you want to know when this is going to end? This will end when I say it will end. This will be over when I say it's over. This will be finished when I am happy. You see, and I will be happy when Stone Cold Steve Austin is sitting on his bed in San Antonio, Texas. And no, he won't be drinking a beer. No, because the halo he's got holding his broken neck in place won't allow his head to bend to take a sip. Stone Cold Steve Austin will be sitting on his bed, and he will be watching. He will be watching the World Wrestling Federation champion. He will be watching me.
That's when it's going to end.
This will be finished when Stone Cold Steve Austin is finished.
Wow!
Yeah. Triple H was completely justified in his actions against Austin. I mean, did you see what Austin did to me? Austin dumped beer all over me. And then, Austin ripped my shirt off!
The ruffian! He exposed her!
In front of millions of people. Dad, Austin, as far as I'm concerned, got exactly what he deserved. And Daddy, I know that you're only acting out of the interest of fairness. But I want to thank you for giving my husband the title shot he so richly deserves.
Yeah, richly deserves. Please.
That well, you're right about that, Steph. I certainly am not acting on behalf of my family. It's simply that this is the fair thing to do.
You're right, Vince. It is the fair thing to do. You know, Kurt Angle talks about how he's been the World Wrestling Federation champion since October. Well, Kurt, let me set one thing straight for you. You have been, and you still are, the elsewhere. Well, Kurt Angle, at the Royal Rumble, you will receive my undivided attention, and I will receive the World Wrestling Federation Championship. And you know, Vince, I have to hand it to you. I've said it before, and I'm going to say it again. You truly are a genius. And I don't say that just because you're my father-in-law. I don't say that because you're the father of the most beautiful woman on this planet.
Wow.
I say that, Vince, because of what you did tonight. And that is not allow myself and Stone Cold to be in that building. Because if we were, if Austin were there and I were there, then I would have finished him once and for all.